I used to like making legal puns. Guilty. But acquitted.